We're good at ducking hard truth. You know, when do people start exercising? After the heart attack. We know there's a heart attack coming. It's called climate change. There's no mechanism to stop it other than stopping the production of CO2.
A lot more CO2 these days.
Yeah, a lot of CO2.
If we wait till 2050 to cut carbon emissions by 80%, the game will be over. The green and ice sheet will be on its way to becoming history. We'll probably have reached the point of no return.
We are already in the sixth great extinction in the history of life on Earth. The issue is, how great will we allow it to be?
We are the air. And what we do to the air, we do directly to ourselves.
If all of the United States used electricity as productively as the top 10 do, then about 5/8 of the coal-fired electricity wouldn't be needed anymore.
We have the opportunity now with wind and solar and geothermal to invest in energy sources that will basically last forever.
The sun's going to shine, the wind's going to blow, it's going to rain. You know, these are things that are going to happen, and you might as well take advantage of them.
We need less than 1% of the Sahara Desert to supply the whole electricity demand of the world today.
We want all of our projects to generate more energy than they consume and consume more waste than they produce.
People want to be a part of something. They want to contribute to the solution in some way. But consumers can only change their behavior if they have choices.
The target commercial speed is 224 miles an hour.
There's no more time for incrementalism. There's no more time for tiny little improvements. Now we've got to make bold, big, audacious moves.
Helping people to learn a new way of doing things at every level is what it's going to take.
You may think what you do will not affect me, but in reality, we affect each other every day.
What we're looking at now is not just a local environmental problem here. We're talking about the future of civilization.
It's time to be deep green. It's time to really make the difference.